This is Universal Asset Management, a place that knows a lot about aviation, experts about the Boeing 777. This here, the resident expert, the Senior Vice President Michael Kenny. We've heard a lot about flaperons in the last 24 hours. What are they, what do they do, and where are they on this aircraft?
Yeah, the flaperon you can see installed on this aircraft between these two larger pieces. Those are the flaps themselves. The flaperon's that part that sits right
that
in the middle.
Small 6.5 foot piece right there.
That's exactly right. And the flaperon combines the functions of two components on the aircraft. One being an aileron, which controls the roll of the airplane, and the other being the flaps, which control lift at slower speeds.
And we've actually brought one down here to get a closer look. This is a replica of what you would see on a Boeing 777. And as you see this debris that's washed up just off the coast of Reunion Island, what's this here that we're looking at on this part here?
Yeah, this actually came from a 777. And this plate right here is a data plate. It's a identification that comes on any component and tells you part number and serial number for that component and can help tie it to an aircraft.
And yet on the debris that we saw, that plate's not there. So what does that mean?
Yeah, we actually have pictures of the component they found in Reunion, and you can see the data plate is missing. It's held onto the component by an adhesive, by a glue.
So that could have just ripped right off?
Yeah, or set over time in something like water, like an ocean, removed itself from the component.
And yet, though, we did see serial numbers. Isn't that right, Michael? We saw some serial numbers on this flaperon. What will that help with?
Yeah, this flaperon is a whole assembly, and it's a combination of several panels. So inside this component, it's possible there's a lot of serial numbers, part numbers even, for individual pieces, or it could refer to a larger assembly such as the flaperon.
Let's move to the other side here, guys, because Michael was pointing out something just before we started talking on television here about how there's no mistaking this came from a Boeing 777. You're confident that the debris that we're seeing in Madagascar, or just off the coast of Reunion Island, I should say, is from a Boeing 777, but why that confidence?
If you compare this component to the pictures that have come off Reunion, the attach points of the 777 flaperon are two linkages, one on the far side where we were, and one here that's tied to a big linkage, a big hole.
These mounting points.
That mounting point on the component itself. That's very distinct to a 777. I am confident what they saw in Reunion came from a 777.